Take yourself back to seventh grade, seventh period, Friday afternoon.
Oh, I'm so there.
So crazy. Bouncing off the walls, right? Well, likely you had a little attention span for physics and chemistry, but Mrs. Sarah Nelson at Hidden Oaks Middle School in Prior Lake knows how to get her students to focus. It was one of her students who nominated her. Mrs. Nelson shows us her secret and why it makes her this week's excellent educator.
I'm here to tell you that you have been awarded an excellent educator. Congratulations. Is she an awesome teacher?
Yes.
Yeah. Does she make science fun?
Yes.
Got it. Oh.
Science is the most fun. I get to play all day, and I get to play with these kids who are great, and they love it. Balanced and unbalanced forces aren't the most interesting thing, but you got to add activity to it.
42 is our birdie record.
I actually wanted to be a marine biologist and study what?
Sharks.
Is she really into sharks?
Yes.
Yes. I would have done it, except I have violent seasickness. I learned the hard way. Yeah. Oh. I just can't be on a boat.
That would be a problem for a marine biologist.
Yeah. So I thought science teaching, was the way to go. I can kind of share with them my love for animals and sharks and science and space. I was chosen by Honeywell. They choose 200 teachers a year, and they pay for everything, and they send you to space camp for a week. It was so much fun. You do every activity. You just live space camp like a kid, but as a teacher.
How does that make you feel to know that it was one of your students who thinks this highly of you?
That's the best for a teacher, when it's a student that recognizes you. That's what matters. That's what I'm here for these guys.
So Mrs. Nelson went to NASA space camp 2 years ago. She had to apply, and it is tough to get accepted, so good for her. She says it gave her so many teacher resources and ideas that she's still incorporating them into her classroom every week.
And that marine biology interest that she has is still part of what she's doing.
Still part of her. And, she told me the story. She went all the way to the University of San Diego to be a marine biologist, got her undergrad there. But the minute she walked out on a boat for the first time, realized, nope, this is not going to work. So she came back to Minnesota, and she's doing excellent in the classroom.
You have to remember the marine part if you're going to be a marine biologist.
So if you have an excellent educator, we're still taking them. We know the school year is winding down, but you can send your nominations to us on the WCCO Mornings Facebook page or email it to morning@wcco.com.